I'm gonna read. It's a foregone conclusion, Jimmy. It takes 13 milliseconds for the human brain to send a message to the body. So by the time your bullets hit me, my cerebral cortex will have transmitted a signal to the 17 healthy muscles that operate my trigger finger. And before your asshole has had a chance to pucker up, your medulla oblongata will be splattered on the fucking wall behind you. And if that's the last thing I accomplish on this beautiful green earth, well then, ha! I say, ha! What a way to fucking go!
Holy shit.
I can do another if you want. It's like Miles Davis told me.
Sometimes it's a note you don't play.
I'm an actor.
No, you're a fucking movie star, and don't you ever forget that.
You're making too many movies, Nick. You're working too hard, Nick. Have the audience miss you more, Nick. I mean, hello. It's my job. I pay my bills. I feed my family. You're annoying.
Oh, gosh. And now I'm going to zip it. I zipped it good. Make them laugh like a circus clown. I train seal. You never shit on yourself. Come on. Never shit on yourself.
Gather around the piano. Hoo-ha! It's showtime, folks.
What's he do?
Nick, step away from the piano, Nick.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. Here goes. Watching the sun come up. Watching the sun rise. Eddie. The love is in our eyes.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm so excited to see what you do with your life, honey. And I'll support whatever you choose, only I wouldn't recommend a life in the arts. Especially with how real talent goes unappreciated in this shithole town. Sunrising! The guy that owns this house, what's his name?
Javi.
Yeah, Javi. Is Javi going to want me to, you know...
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, if Javi wants me to suck his dick or fuck his wife or watch me watch him fuck his wife, that's a no-go. You understand? That's no bueno.
I think so.
Okay, and if Javi...
I am Javi.
Nick Cage.
Si todo es mentira y la mentira soy yo, deja que esta vez
we have to go now! We have to jump!
You're in an untenable situation. You know that, right? So tell me one thing. Do you love her?
I've always loved her.
Then let's get you out of here alive. Nicky, Javi, inspired you, did he? You like this guy? So, like what, the gay uncle in the next Duplass Brothers movie kind of thing? Exactly.
The fuck are you talking about?
We haven't worked since you were 15, 41 years. To be number 7 on the call sheet of a goddamn student film. I think it's a good idea. You listen to me. You're Nick fucking! Doesn't need a struggling artist for a father. She needs you to be a star. Now you get the next one, baby, and we're back.
Not that we went anywhere.
Come here. Yeah, Nick Cage smooch is good. You tell him! Nick Cage smooch is good!
I have another one.
Action!
Oh my god!
Yes!
I was up.
Trained actor.
No. Fuck that!
What have you got there?
Divine inspiration. LSD.
You go live a good life.
I'm not going anywhere without you. Now grab my hand, soldier.
But then we will both die, and I could never live with myself after that. So you let go. You let go.
Goodbye, Nicolas Cage.
I'll never forget you, Hans.
Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque.
Just look at the guns.
If you don't mind me asking, how much did you pay for this disturbing statue?
About 6,000.
I'll give you 20,000 for it.
Good news, script's cooking. Feels like Cassavetes meets Iñárritu with a dash of Montreal.
Get off of me. I have to go in there, because Addie has to know I fought for her.
Oh my God! I'm trying to help you and you won't listen!
How are you helping me, huh? How are you ever helping me?
You need to know who you are, Nick. This isn't a role. You're not a hero. You're just some guy who's about to get us killed, you fucking idiot.
Okay, cool. Very dramatic answer. How's that supposed to work? Then I could play Sergio.
Look at Gutierrez, ciao! Come stai?
Va bene!
Allora, I'd like to introduce my wife, Barbara. Why for? She was born in Santa Barbara, California.
Oh, thank God so far! Oh, God so...
You think I'm fucking stupid, sir, huh? You think you're just gonna walk in here after 15 years and kill me, you motherfucker?
God, so he's cutting my fucking ear off.
You like that? Huh?
Oh my God, they fucking Cage.
This motherfucking Cage! Don't even think about it!
Nick. Okay.